Oh man, I really hope SpongeBob's okay.
I'm pretty sure, I mean, he just has that coronavirus.
Yeah, and Harry just texted me and said that Harry's gonna take SpongeBob to the doctors.
Oh, really? Oh, that's nice of him.
Hey guys, where's SpongeBob?
Oh, he's lying down right now.
Oh, okay. SpongeBob. SpongeBob, come on. SpongeBob.
Oh, SpongeBob's awake. He's just trying to stuff his nose in his
nose. Yes? Oh. SpongeBob, come on. I gotta take you to the doctors.
I don't think he's answering. I'm pretty sure he's just trying to relax or something.
Well, I gotta take him to the doctors. I just gave him an appointment. SpongeBob.
Come on, buddy, wake up.
What is it?
SpongeBob, I gotta take you to the doctors.
What? The doctors?
Yeah. I already gave you an appointment and everything.
Oh, that's nice of you.
All right, SpongeBob, come on. Your voice sounds really awful, so come on.
Awful? What are you talking about?
Oh man, SpongeBob's getting worse.
I really hope he feels better.
Oh, I'm pretty sure he just sounds like that, I guess.
Meow.
All right, come on, SpongeBob.
All righty, so I'm just gonna have you sit right here, okay?
Okay, thanks, Harry. Achoo.
Oh, don't sneeze on me.
I did not.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh, it's that Dr. Mario dude.
Whoa, another patient. So, what's the problem with him?
Well, my name is Harry, and SpongeBob's voice sounds weird, and he has that coronavirus.
Oh, not again. Well, the last patient I had was a Sonic, and he had the coronavirus. So I got this little bet uphill so it won't come back.
What, the coronavirus?
Yep.
It's exactly, SpongeBob. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stuff this in your mouth so you'll sound back to normal at last.
I really hope so. I sound so raspy.
You don't sound that raspy.
Well, once he had the coronavirus, I think he lost his voice or something.
Oh man, that's a terrible. So, come on over here, SpongeBob.
Okay.
Be careful with the doctors, okay? Just don't try and sneeze on them.
All right.
Oh, man, your breath smells like a coronavirus.
I know, I'm sorry.
Okay. Here, I'll give you this pill. And make sure you put it in your mouth.
Okay.
Whoa. Whoa, I feel same as normal. Oh, it worked.
SpongeBob, you actually felt better. I can't believe that actually worked.
Yeah, I had invented that the coronavirus medicine. So that way it doesn't come back. I feel much better. Thank you, Dr. Mario. You're all welcome, SpongeBob. You may go back to your place now.
All right, thanks.
Wow,
I sound normal again. Wait, can I laugh?
Go ahead, try.
Oh my gosh, I can laugh. That's awesome.
Yeah. All right, SpongeBob, I'm gonna take you back to your home now.
Okay.
Well, we should be waiting for SpongeBob.
Yeah, he said he was gonna feel better.
Alrighty, guys. SpongeBob's here with you guys. You guys have fun with each other.
All right, Harry. So, SpongeBob, how do you sound now?
Oh, I feel much better now.
Oh, SpongeBob, you sound normal.
Of course I do, Patrick. It's just when I had that virus, I kind of lost my voice.
Oh man, don't want that.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, I have run out of ideas. We need to find our last team member so we can at least try and steal the Krabby Patty secret formula.
I know. It can be hard, but hey, at least we could try and find another evil character. Well, place it on it, Batman or evil. You know that, right?
What? No. I am. Just I hate Spider-Man.
Why?
Because he won't let me live with him.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Well, the reason why I wanted to join you is because I got kicked out of the Gujitsu arena for some reason.
Why is that?
I don't know. Because they think I'm a stupid dragon or something.
Aw, I kind of feel bad for you, Blaziken. I mean, you're like the bestest wrestler ever.
Well, yeah.
Well, I mean, I am a good one. It's just, I don't know why they think I'm a bad one.
No, are you kidding? I've been watching you on TV a lot.
Oh, thanks, guys.
So, are we gonna recruit Plankton? Or Boss Plankton?
I have an idea. There's this skeleton named Wither.
What? Oh, those Wither skeletons.
Let's recruit that guy.
Did someone call me over? I am the one here. And, whoa, you look so tiny.
His voice is so scary.
What did you say?
Nothing. I didn't say anything.
That's what I thought. Nobody says my voice is creepy. Because if they do, I'm gonna slice them with my sword.
Whoa, this guy's perfect. Listen, Wither Skeleton, would you like to join us for Team Plankton? I just want you to help me get the Krabby Patty secret formula. Are you in?
I have no idea what that is. Can you tell me?
Well, what Plankton was trying to say, it's like some kind of, bottle that has, like, all the stuff you can have, like, filled in and stuff.
Oh yeah, I watched SpongeBob a long time ago, so I should know what that's about.
Good. Would you like to join us?
Yes. I could slice them.
All right, we've finally assembled 6 teams.
Perfect. Now we can go get the Krabby Patty secret formula.
So yeah, I feel a lot better already.
Well, I'm glad you do, SpongeBob.
Yep. Plankton has recruited all 6 team members. He just recently added the Wither Skeleton into his team. Anyways, looks like SpongeBob has felt better because of the coronavirus. So, will SpongeBob's friends get the virus? Stay tuned for more SpongeBob SquarePants series. Bye-bye.